integration is a two-way process, definitely. We always speak about integration as if it's one group of people integrating into another thing, but I think it's definitely a fluid two-way process. And in terms of identity, I believe that you define your own identity and you shouldn't allow people to put you in boxes or label you in ways that you don't feel comfortable with.
When I think of integration, I think of shared culture and trying different things about like different cultures. And identity, I would say that it's very complex, but identity is how you see yourself. So you shouldn't base your identity on how other people see you. And who knows, in 2 years, 3 years' time, you might just change the way you think of yourself. And that's fine, you know?